Blackstone presents the McCaw Podcast Universe, the Middle Earth series, a collection of episodes from the McCaw Podcast Universe series, hosted by Jordan Marie McCaw and Micah McCaw.
Welcome to the McCaw Podcast Universe. This is, of course, the podcast that takes film franchises and we go through them one movie at a time. And we exist to prove people wrong when they say sequels are never better than the originals. Today, it's me, Micah.
And me, Jordan.
And our good friend, maybe the Sam to our Frodo or the Frodo to our Sam, Grayson Phelps.
Thanks so much for saying that. Thank you. Happy to be here.
And today is very special because we are kicking off what our patrons have chosen as our following series. We've just finished up the Hunger Games on a very dour note because the last two movies were complete piles of trash. And now we're getting into one of the most influential movies ever made and something that's very near and dear to all three of our hearts, I believe.
Yes.
True.
True.
Yes, true.
So
I just want to say thank you for picking this one and not Johnny English to the patrons.
yeah, that's a close call.
It was unbelievably too close. So I am this is the series I hope would win all along. So I'm very happy to be doing it.
I was hoping it was going to be this or Back to the Future, and it went down to this or Back to the Future. So yeah. I'm very excited about this. Grayson, do you want to maybe tell us a little bit about your relationship with the Lord of the Rings?
Oh man, I grew up always pretending to be Aragorn.
Nice.
Oh, that's a classic.
Of course.
Yeah.
Played all the video games. Never saw any of them in theaters. I was a little too young, I think. But I remember my parents getting the deluxe box set on DVD, and it was just that massive unit that had like four discs in it. Yeah, and I grew up watching them all the time.
Yeah, and you, for those who don't know, I announced that this was the winner of our Patreon, and Grayson, like, tweeted at us and was like, you have to put me on. So,
and here we are.
Here we are.
Love
with
it.
Grayson.
So, Jordan, what about you? This series is very actually near and dear to Jordan and I's heart. It's part of the reason why we're in love.
Okay. Yeah. So I saw this movie first on VHS. My parents bought it on VHS. I remember immediately just being like, this is the greatest thing I will ever see in my life. And I was also very scared of the orcs though. I don't think they had to stop the movie, but it was like are you guys okay?
Just a little check-in.
Yes, definitely. But from here on out, I would play Lord of the Rings at recess every day. And for for me, it was Sam was my favorite character. I really felt like I identified with him, but I also think that he was my first celebrity crush without knowing it.
Love it.
I was pretty young, but I like definitely was like, I love Sam so much. And so then in fourth grade, Micah and I are in Mrs. Shea's class.
Well, actually, let me jump
in. Okay, fine.
And because I'll get to fourth grade, then you take it back over. So this movie came out in 2001, and then in 2002, The Two Towers was in theaters in the winter.
Yeah.
And my family had been hearing like these movies were getting a lot of buzz, and so my dad rented Fellowship of the Ring, and he's like, "Let's watch this movie," and we watch it, and it got to the scene when Saruman is making the Uruk-hai at the end, and I was so scared, I started crying a little bit. And I had to go, so I'm a first grader, you know.
Oh, yeah.
So I had to go to, or no, I guess I'd have been a second grader, because it was 2002, when we saw this. And so I went to bed, didn't finish it, but then it must have been like that summer or something, because I saw Return of the King in theaters.
Yeah.
For my birthday, and
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.